Once upon a time, there was a beautiful and kind girl lived on the village. Her name is Bawang Putih.
Bawang Putih?
Yes, Mom. What happened?
Don't be sad, Bawang Putih. If mother left in the world, you must be patient and must be open to your father.
Don't say that, Mom. Don't leave me alone. I promise to obey my father.
Bye, Bawang Putih. Take care of yourself.
Hey, Mom. See you in heaven.
Prepare your Bawang Putih. Father will fail a new mountain for you.
Yes, Dad.
Father of Bawang Putih married with mother of Bawang Merah. Bawang Putih was so happy because got a new mother.
My wife, I will go to work for a long time, please.
My husband, I will take care of Bawang Putih. Jadi jangan forget to give me a present. I need a very good friend.
Okay, my daughter. See you later. Bye.
Okay, father.
The father worked for a long time. Since that, Bawang Merah and her mother more ruling, abusively and arbitrary to Bawang Putih.
Bawang Putih, come here!
Yes, Mom. Can I help you?
Sweep the floor and then wash the clothes to the river.
Okay, Mom.
Bawang Putih was sweeping the floor while Bawang Merah was sleeping. Bawang Putih has done to sweep and she went to the river after that.
While she was the clothes, she unconscious if one of her mother's clothes was stripped.
Oh my God! That's my mother's clothes was stripped!
However, Bawang Putih cannot take it. She back to home hopeless and tell to her mother if her clothes was stripped.
Sorry, Mom. Your clothes was stripped.
What? I don't want to know. Anyway, you must find my clothes. If you not find my clothes, never ever back to home. You understand?
Okay, Mom. I understand. Bye.
She went to the river and looking for her other clothes. She saw a grandpa and then asked to him.
Excuse me.
Who are you?
I'm Bawang Putih.
What are you doing in here?
I'm here to find my mother. What was real?
Yes, I did. If you want, you must help me to clean my house.
Okay.
Bawang Putih clean up the grandpa house as soon as possible. Grandpa gives the clothes and a box after that.
This is your other clothes and choose one of the box.
And choose this one, a small box.
Really? We are not choose a big box.
Because a small box is so cute.
Okay, and back to your home, please.
Okay, bye grandpa.
Bawang Putih back to home and give her mother clothes.
This is your clothes, Mom.
What is on your head?
This is a box from a grandpa.
Here, give me. Come here.
Okay, Mom. Wait a minute.
Wow, beautiful jewelry. Where you get it?
Yes, where you get the main jewelry? It's expensive. I get it from a grandpa near the river.
After Bawang Putih told to Bawang Merah and her mother, they feel envy with Bawang Putih. So, her mother want to do like Bawang Putih.
Bawang Merah, you must follow Bawang Putih.
Okay, Mom.
Bawang Merah go to river and doing what is Bawang Putih done. She meet a grandpa and ask him.
Grandpa, do you see a boat next to the river?
Yes, I did. If you want, you must help me to plant my boat.
Bawang Merah so lazy, she don't clean his grandpa house. Merah so lazy, she don't clean his grandpa house.
Grandpa, do you have a book for me?
Yes, of course. There's one of the book for you.
Thank you, I did a big box.
Bawang Merah so happy, choose a big box, and she goes to her home. At the home, Bawang Merah and her mother open the box, and they are so shocked to see many scorpions in the box. Finally, Bawang Merah and her mother get stung by scorpion.